people there doing good things. Well, now Janice is here with our Pet of the Week, and this is Michael.
This is Michael, and he has got the most wonderful personality.
Aww.
And the most beautiful face. Turn your face around, Michael.
Show it to the camera.
He is gorgeous.
He is pretty.
And just such a sweetheart. You can just hold him like a baby or whatever because he is just such a friendly kitty. Be great for a family, children. He could get along great with kids. And he came from a very high kill shelter where he was on the euthanasia list. So I grabbed him right in time.
You saved him.
I saved him.
Michael. He'd be great for a family.
Yes.
Except for the holidays, it's a good gift idea if you need one. And you've got an event coming up, the Night to Remember.
Yes, December 15th at 5 o'clock at the AARF House, we'll be holding a Night to Remember, and this is an event where people can buy lights for our Christmas tree in memory of or in honor of a person or an animal. And we'll be lighting the Christmas tree. We'll be having refreshments at the AARF House and an open house for people to come in and visit with us and just spend some time having a good time.
I did that actually a few years ago. It is $5 for a pet in my life that passed away, and then gave that to my mom for a Christmas gift. So it's nice to do that for a pet that you've loved at some point in your life. You can contact AARF by going to WXII12.com, click on the Pets tab. There's also a slideshow there of a lot of pets waiting to be adopted in our area.